Decadence. Extravagance. Sophistication. Sumptuousness. The finest. Herman's handbag. All the exclusiveness of a high societal woman. You can be CEO of dreams come true with Herman's handbags. Hi, we still aren't porn stars anymore. I'm Brecky, and I'm in witness protection. And we're not porn stars anymore, but that doesn't mean we don't like making the big splash.
Did someone say, how's it hanging?
No, not yet.
Not now?
Not yet.
Oh, all right, cool. So.
All right. Other handbags are too many zippers. Sorry, Charo. I don't have enough hands. Herman's is leather and it's $10,000. Plus, it's Louis Vuitton. And it's perfect for occasions like every day, business lunch, carrying, the Syrian session, and eating breakfast off Tiffany.
I guarantee it. You'll feel like you've been taken out on a decadent shrimp dinner.
You'll feel like you're spinning on a golden wiener.
You'll feel like you discovered a whole new world, like Christopher Columbus.
Plus, you can put all your stuff in it. Like, what's that thing you open and you put your money in it?
Mailbox.
No. But like when you want to walk around with it?
Jar.
Like a wallet.
Oh yeah, a wallet.
Did someone say, oh, how's it hanging?
No, not yet.
Not yet?
Not yet.
All right, cool.
With Herman's handbags. One time, I thought I banged E.T., but it was just an old Chinese man on bike. I was the one phoning home to ask for a brand new Herman.
I fell off a really steep boner and banged my head. I had to keep a bag of ice on my head for a week. I wish it was a Herman's bag.
One time, I got banged through a glass ceiling. I changed everything for women. Turns out I'm a feminist. Thanks, Herman.
One of my eyes doesn't work. It got sucked out by a butt. But I don't need two eyes to see the luxury of Herman.
One time, I got banged up to heaven. Then a bunch of angels banged me back to earth. Thanks, miracles.
Hey, remember magazines? How they're just like,
did someone say, how's it hanging?
Oh, yeah. Hey, wait, where you go?
Oh, now? Okay.
Yeah, come on here now. Okay.
Well, hello there.
Hi.
My name is Girth Brooks. And I'll tell you what, I know a thing or two about sex, because I got the biggest man jiggles in the biz. My pants should say Snickers on them, because they're packed full of nuts and they always satisfy. So trust me, if you're looking for a killer sack, look no further than herpes. Do you know what herpes feels like? It feels like a shotgun blast to the side of your Johnson. It feels like getting fire ants digging up in your taint and you gotta really put them in there.
No, it's not herpes, it's Herman.
Also, I just wanna say to the pediatrician who told my mama I was deformed, yeah, I'm in the form of a guy with awesome nuts.
No, you gotta stay on topic. You know, we're trying to sell this ad and send it to Herman's to get free handbags from Herman.
Oh, right, that's the plan. So, for your next special occasion, give that little girl what she really wants.
Your whole hand in.
Herpes handbags. One out of every four people has it, and so should you. And you can call all your old girlfriends and tell them, well, hey, guess what? I got herpes.
With Herman's handbags.
Thank you.